Last month, December, was our first month of doing our very first whiteboard series. That whiteboard series was essentially, what is IIoT? What is the digital factory? Why does it matter? So the obvious question is, why are we even doing this? The answer is, there's huge value in IIoT and the digital factory, the digital transformation for industry that is going from having people do menial copying tasks to having machines do those tasks automated so that people can focus on things that are really important, which is doing more with less. The whiteboard series was way more successful than we thought it would be. We got more than 65,000 views on LinkedIn. We got thousands of different people reaching out to us and asking questions and saying, hey, we're happy with what you're doing, keep doing it. We solicited the community and asked them what would they like to know more about. And I would say almost universally, people requested that we teach them how to do an IIoT project, how to do an Industry 4.0 project, how to build a digital factory. So that's what this whiteboard series is going to be about. So in order for us to do that, we have to start with enterprise solutions. We have to explain what an enterprise solution is. And so we're going to do a little bit of background in this video here. Okay? All right. So when we're building an enterprise solution, which I'll explain what an enterprise solution is in a minute, when we're building an enterprise solution, the first thing that I want us to think about here is the software development lifecycle, which is the SDLC here. Okay, so.